Bitch, let me go get my rosary beads, honey, and pray to the Catholics, bitch. The people, bitch. This is Milk Witchcraft 2021. Honey, get you a Ouija board and lose your mind. This is Damian Priest. Bam! Oh, God! Ooh, I'd have been down bad in them trench hat ride with that stick. Ooh. You want to say something? Listen. Here we go.
You will know when I make my decision.
You just said that.
But also know that whoever I choose, I am walking out of WrestleMania as a champion.
We'll see. Well, you guys, I wanted to kind of skip the preliminaries because I thought we were going to see some action between the three, but it was all talk. Welcome to another sick and lit edition of Wrestle Shade, and we are here, the aftermath of the Royal Rumble here at the WWE Thunderdome. Drew McIntyre, Sheamus, and Edge kicking off Monday Night Raw with our champion. Uh-oh, music stop. Wait a minute. Oh, Sheamus! You Boston brawler! With them suspenders, man! I thought we were gonna get some action, y'all, and look. Sheamus! Why? Did they not have enough hair color in the back? This replay brought to you by WWE Network, you guys. Holy hell. Every time Drew McIntyre play himself thinking Sheamus is his friend. Wife beater, too tight. Suspenders, too tight. Pants, too tight. Get up, Drew. You just won last night, damn it. Get up.
Drew McIntyre's friend. Well, let me explain something to you, Charity. Drew McIntyre is no longer my friend. And I want the WWE Championship.
Okay, you guys. Come on, Bobby Lashley. I don't know who's going to retain tonight. I just feel like they're going to give this to Bro. No shade. Work, Lash. Oh, my goodness, you guys. What a change of events. Bobby Lashley put that hurt lock on Riddle and tied him up in the ropes, and Lord God, Bobby Lashley got the referee running. Oh, this hurt lock is something savage, man. That bell ain't gonna do no good ringing that bell again. Lord, he putting this hurt lock on him, y'all. He's slinging him around like a rag doll. Bobby, you better not snap on MVP now, bitch. No shade. Hurt lock again. Okay. Rag door. Rag door. Toss Riddle right into the WWE Universe. Bobby Lashley has snapped, you guys. Bitch, who woke up in a new Bugatti, bitch? First, I thought it was an off-brand Tesla. What is this? Who is this? You guys, you already know this is Russell Shade, bitch. Okay, shoe. Don't know what that is. Oh, my God. Girl, have we not done enough? No shade. This was a pretty cool match. I loved Mustafa Ali's aggression in this match and all of the ish talking. But Francesca, Xavier Woods, and Kofi Kingston prevail tonight. This replay brought to you by WWE Monday Night Raw. Bop, bop, bop. Come on, Kofi. I don't know what that was, bitch. All the distractions. Woo, woo. He got it. Glad to see Kofi Kingston back. No shade, no tea. Your time is coming, Mustafa, though. Your time is coming. What is going on tonight for Monday Night Raw? Are we really having another performance? That's exactly what they did last night. No shade, no tea. Okay, so it's not a performance. Praise the Lord. They have him as a guest on Miss TV. Okay. I misinterpreted. Lord have mercy. I'd just rather be seeing Dominique Mysterio right now for some reason. I don't know why.
Morrison and the Bad Bunny travel around the world making all the money.
That bitch said Chupacabra. Oh, God. How disrespectful can they be?
I'm not interested. You don't apologize. Now you're not interested. Do you have any idea where you are or who you are talking
he
to?
He don't.
You're not talking to Shakira or J-Lo. We are Miz and
okay.
Our ring on our show. And let me tell you something.
Lord have mercy, I would rather have seen Cardi B. Alright, damn it! So, is Damian Priest officially on Monday Night Raw, you guys? Bitch, let me go get my rosary beads, honey, and pray to the Catholics, bitch, okay? I, Father, give me some daily bread, honey. It's Damian Priest. Ow! The people, bitch, this is Milk Witchcraft 2021. Honey, get you a Ouija board and lose your mind. This is Damian Priest. Bam! Oh, God! Now, Damian Priest, now look now. You might have to go back to NXT with all of that. There was no way you could have paid me to get that match, you guys. I'm so sorry. Bad Bunny takes the briefcase and then hits John Morrison with that pink microphone, bitch. I would just rather be a bad turtle, a bad raccoon, bitch. I'd be a bad roach, okay? Listen. Bitch, I would just be a bad pet, bitch. I'd be a bad animal. All right, Hurt Business retained. The Hurt Business retained under the guardianship of MVP. Hopefully, Cedric Alexander won't get out here and start talking reckless like he did every damn thing. That's right. Shelton Benjamin did the same thing Cedric Alexander be doing, period. This replay brought to you by WWE Network. The Pater. No need to get mad, Cedric. You've done it for almost 3 weeks in a row. I know titties was worldwide tonight, but look, we had to take it back. We had to take it back. It's L to the A to the N to the A. It's Lana, it's the happy Lana day. It's L to the A to the N to the A. It's the Naomi. Get out the way, bitch. Y'all. Mother. Mother Nay. Mother Nay. What you giving us tonight, sis? Bop. Bop. Look at that gear. Yes. This is what sisters do, bitch. Slide together. Oh, yes! How Lana take over Naomi's slide?
You never stop. And now I'm back pursuing the women's tag titles. But this time, I'm not alone.
I know what it's like to be stuck watching from the sidelines.
Period.
I'm here now, and you can depend on me. If we work together, we can make Naya and Shayna feel all the glow.
Yes! And you know, the girls was on teams back in the day, no shade, no tea. When they was having dance competitions against each other and stuff. But look at Naomi. Dana, we love you, sis. Titties worldwide. Charlotte, Oscar, we love you. But tonight, it's all about Team Ravishing Glow. Period. Oh, Naomi in the ring with Charlotte first. Oh, shit. Naomi's gear is something wicked, y'all. Uh-oh, Charlotte fucking up already. Oh! Work, Nay. Oh, backflip Charlotte. Okay. Oh, double drop kick. Kip up. And look at these two back in catering. They just ain't showing the plates. Oh! Work, ladies. Oh.
gotta make a tag as well. Naomi's out. Here's the cover. Asuka barely atoned for what happened last night.
These triple tag team matches are so tricky because of how the girls tag themselves in. Oh! Okay. Oh! Hold on, Dana. That's Lana, you kicking. Oh! Here go Mandy Rose with these sloppy ass knees. That's right, Asuka. Get that sexy muscle bob out of there, honey. Sexy muscle bob. Oh! Oh, Mandy, have you lost it? She just went and hit Naomi for no reason. I would have counted that shit as a tag tonight. Oh, Mandy Rose is Mandy Rose is feeling it tonight. Good night and goodbye. All right, Asuka, missile drop kick, ain't it? Oh my God, what is going on? Okay, look, that's right, Naomi. Look, y'all didn't keep on hitting her on the fucking sideline, bitch, and expecting her not to snap. Charlotte trying to steal the damn show, steal everybody else's breasts at the same time. Oh! Oh my gosh! Yes, she did. 30 plus minutes on y'all hoes. Let's go, Lana. Work, Lana. Oh God. All right. Let's glow, mother. What you got? Plug up, plug up, plug up, plug up. That's it. This prep. Oh! Yes, mother. Another tag. Tag back to Lana. What we doing? Bop! Once again, another distraction, and Asuka is over it tonight. Yes! Naomi took advantage of the distraction, bitch! Yes! Naomi and Lana! Number one contenders for the tag team title. Asuka distracted. Sexy muscle friends didn't have no more muscles to give. Charlotte Flair distracted by Lacey Evans and the senior citizen himself, Ric Flair. I am absolutely through. I don't have no more room on my phone to record nothing else, bitch. Between this and the Royal Rumble, bitch, my phone is fried. Here we go. Again this week. COVID camera tricks. I'm so over it. They just need to go ahead and give Alexa Bliss a movie deal to just let her do movies, child. Because all this changing back and forth between matches, alter egos, Nikki Cross need to kick that ass. That's right. Because I'm tired of it, Nikki. I'm tired of it, Nikki. Come on. Who else you going to turn into? Oh, God. I can't even. Look how they slapped them ponytails back in her head. I'm done, WWE. We love it, but guess what? You need Mel Gibson to direct this movie, bitch. You ain't got no play gloves on tonight. We don't know if you play or pain tonight. Forgot your gloves and catering. Don't worry, Nikki Cross. You'll get her next time, honey. Oh, yes! This is what I wanted to get to anyway, because Randy Orton come back after 3 weeks and his face is fully healed. No burn scars, no third degree, or nothing. burner again real quick, Randy. Get her ass a Chick-fil-A number 3, honey. Bye, Alexa. Go find the community playground, honey, and wipe everything off because you know it's COVID. Before you jump on that swing set. I'm tired of her. I'm tired. Here we go, you guys. What happened during Randy Orton and Edge's match? Alexa Bliss. Monday Night Raw. Let's get into the tea. Once again. Alexa Bliss. You know what? I can't take it. This is like an ongoing horror story for the WWE. Blood out the mouth and all. I can't even. Edge came through with a spear and Wombich Edge going to WrestleMania. Once again, Edge receives help from Alexa Bliss. Ooh, I'd have been down bad in them trenches, had to ride with that stick. Ooh.